Okay, this is how you use the apple peeler. There's a couple tools in the box. There's a screwdriver, the top, and the handle. So for the handle, you put the screw in here and it goes in the end here, down here, and you use the screwdriver to screw it in. Just one moment. Okay, now that that was screwed in with the screwdriver, I didn't screw it all the way in for the video. Next, you have to attach the apple core part. So you take it and you just screw it onto the end. Okay, the next thing you have to do is make sure that your apple core is attached to the table. So, you have to hold this down firmly and pull the lever to the other side. Okay, so I push this down with the other hand, I turn the lever, and now you'll see it's pretty sturdy. I'm trying to rock it and it doesn't move. That's very important. Next thing you're gonna do is, let's see. Pull the lever out. Well, I'll try to do this with one hand. You push this lever down and you pull this out. Usually you use two hands. Okay. Then you take the bottom of your apple and you stick it on here. Now that I got my apple stuck on, now I can start turning the handle. Oh, after I make sure this is back up. It's a little lever here. All right. Then you just slide the apple off. And now you've got perfectly sliced and peeled apple, and you can just cut it in half or whatever. And then you can just pull the core off. And then you start again. Push this down, pull your thingy out, stick your apple on, and you're ready to go. The end. Oh, and if you could please rinse it off before you put it back in the box so it doesn't get rusty and yucky. Okay, thanks. Good luck. Bye.